in a London drawing room. The sky is cloudy, yellowed by the smoke. For view, there are the houses opposite, cutting the sky with one long line of wall, like solid fog. Far as the eye can stretch, monotony of surface and of form, without a break to hang a guess upon. No bird can make a shadow as it flies, for all is shadow, as in ways o'erhung by thickest canvas, where the golden rays are clothed in hemp. No figure lingering pauses to feed the hunger of the eye, or rest a little on the lap of life. All hurry on and look upon the ground, or glance unmarking at the passers-by. The wheels are hurrying too, cabs, carriages, all closed in multiplied identity. The world seems one huge prison house and court where men are punished at the slightest cost, with lowest rate of colour, warmth and joy.